simple demonstration of my setup. Okay, you see the probe is here. I desolder first the ground pin because it's difficult, and after that the other one, and you see the component drop down. Simple as shit.